Grocery workers in Bellingham could soon get hazard pay. Today, the city council is having a public hearing and discussion about it. If it's approved, grocery workers at large chains would get an extra $4 per hour. King County, Edmonds, Olympia have passed similar measures, and hazard pay is up for a vote in Pierce County early next month.